The acupuncture needles are placed along acupuncture points, which are based along meridian lines. In traditional Chinese medicine, the Chinese believe that in order for the body to be in a state of health, energy flows along these meridian lines and is in balance. You may have heard the terms yin and yang, two opposing forces. These forces need to be in balance in order for the body to be in a healthy state.